As I have studied successful people over the years and tried to have so many different role models in my life, the common denominator of success is that successful people are willing to do those things that other people are just not willing to do. And successful people are not normal. They don't do normal things. They don't get up at normal time, whatever that may be. They live fulfilled lives and they balance and they understand what's most important to them in terms of priorities. Certainly those successful people that I respect the most, they have a wonderful personal life. They give back to the community. They have great businesses, great professions, and they do things that others that are just not willing to do or willing to pay the price. A lot of people would love the success, but they're not willing to do what it takes to get there in terms of the grind and working hard when no one else is watching and, you know, establishing the foundation for success. Greatness in the moment is a great concept. Oftentimes we think the person becomes great or success when we read about them in the newspaper or watch them receive the gold medal at the Olympics. But the reality of it is greatness in the moment occurred years and years before, when it was cold, when it was dark, when no one was watching, when they got up to train or got up to read or study. That's greatness in the moment. And to me, that's really what defines successful people.